Juno's shed was just outside of town. Far enough she didn't have to think about it too often, but close enough she could never quite forget. That shed had stayed locked since the day Juno came to town, but time hadn't tamed the beast inside. Ain't that a sight? Not all the Devil Rider's mounts were flesh and blood. Some of them were fire and chrome. We called those jet beasts. The Devil Rider hideout was on the other side of the blast plains. With a steed of steel between their legs, it was time to ride for the asphalt peaks. Rose called in a friend to do her dirty work for her. Generations. Ruin was here.
Juno, do you see this?
Now, you might be wondering why they call me the liar. Well, some say it's on account of what I swear transpired next. But to be honest, I hardly believe it myself. But the Vault Hunter descended toward Crater's Edge, their iron hot in hand, with enough grit to sand a tree trunk smooth. They were ready to fight, and good thing, too. Rose had slipped through their fingers too many times. But there was nowhere left for her to run. It was a dead end. Aptly named.
I don't recall leaving the map there. But then again, I don't recall lots of things. Can't hardly recall my own name. Yours neither. That's why I just call you a gunslinger.
Ruin's coming. And I'll be the one holding the reins. Come on, gunslinger. Draw.
Say sayonara!
Got a target for you! Here comes the draw!
Thank you.
had to follow the Ruiner as it resurfaced.
Easy.
Thank you.
Hunter killed Rose, killed the ruler, saved the town. Simply something. They're long gone nowadays, but their legend remains. Of course, there's still the matter of the bounty. It's time to head back to town to collect.
Get me down. Been tried and tied, taken from my town. Riders came and snatched that stone, but the hunter come to bring it home. This hell is a home where the fool rides along. We didn't run, and we take a mighty sum. But all that changed when the hunter came to town.
You sure earned it and then some. Here, take this. Head on over to the bank. Whatever's inside is yours for the taking. We owe you everything.
Well, it was one hell of a pleasure riding and fighting with you, Tomodachi. Sure hope you stick around a while.
Not a bad haul, all things told. Funny thing, townsfolk never did find Rose's body. But I suppose that's a story for another day.